We have one more song to sing, and this song comes from South Africa, from a people that were oppressed and did not enjoy freedom in a political sense. But for those Christians there, they had a greater freedom to look forward to, even if they were not enjoying freedom within their country. And that was the freedom that awaits us when Jesus comes back for us. And so the second verse of the song says, Jesus is coming. Oh yes, I know. And that is going to be the ultimate freedom for all of us. Freedom from sin, freedom from the cares of this life. Jesus said, he that shall endure unto the end, the same shall be saved. Don't give up, persevere. Freedom is coming.
Amen.